Hi gorgeous, it's me again, JING ASTOR, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video, ayan po kung so nakikita nyo sa place na ito, I am very familiar. Nandito po tayo ngayon sa place ng Batanggalan, of course, ni Ate Ling. Because today, of course, together with me is Ate Charing and it's me, Emmer. And hinihintay din namin si Mighty Mang TV because now... Kasi actually nag-aroon kami ng birthday party sa kapatid ni Ate Charing. So happy birthday kay Kuya Nonoy and lahat ng mga nagbe-birthday ngayon, happy birthday. So today, pumunta kami straight ahead galing sa bahay nila Ate Charing and dito sa bahay nila nila Paul or ng Batanggala, which is near lang naman dito sa parang kabilang bungtod or kabilang bukid. So ayan, because we are going to have also a brutal fight. Pero it's a little bit twist because doon kami sa pinakatuktok. So ayan, kung nakikita nyo sa likod ko, I don't know if nakikita nyo, doon po kami kakain and we are now preparing for our food. So nandoon na sila, so they are getting ready and later on we will see the place and the view and the verdant place, yung malaberdeng bulubundukin dito at mga magaganda at malulusog na mga pananim. Kung saan makikita nyo, lahat ay puro berde, green nature. So keep on watching. And at the end of this video, we are going to have a shout out. So please keep on watching.
Going to say something. Say something. I'm not giving.
And po dito kami sa bahay nila Paul. And this is my first video na i-feature ko sa aking vlog ang Batanggala. So ayan. Ang Batanggala. Yeah. Siyo, papunta kami sa bukid na wala diri wala. La. Nalagay white lady doon.
Uy. Nakikita ka? Ayo paging anak oi.
So ayan, with me is Ate Ling and of course, ayan, makakaroon kami ng boodle fight doon sa tuktok ng bundok. Well, it's my pleasure to be,
mukbang.
Yes, to be back again with Ate Ling, yes, yung tinatawag kong Katriona Gray. So ayan, very close.
Kalingkingan ni
Ate, Katriona Gray. Well, how does it feel na you are now in part of the YouTube industry?
It's so good. Feels so good.
Yes, feels so good.
First time, nawala nang hiyain ko.
Yes, of course. Nawala na daw ko nang hiyain niya. So, ayan. Kikilalan pa natin siya ng lubusan and then we are going to have an interview with her, of course. Kasi yun yung sinasabi niya. And of course, for the demand of many people. So, ayan. Nandito na si Ate Lee! Papunta na po tayo doon sa tuktok. Ito po yung daanan. So, makikita nyo yung way dito is malaba to. And then, ayan. Very natural. Natural. Yes. Eco-friendly and nature-friendly. And of course, yung walang kaarte-arting napakagandang babae, Ate Ling. Yes. Go, Ate Ling. Come here. Magkakain tayo sa tuktok ng... Kasama namin yung Iro. Hello, baby! Yung dog namin. Namin? Hindi ko naman dog yun eh. Come here. Hi. So yan. Sila Teacher Ring talaga naka-arikyoto doon na malayo na. So ako... Don't leave me. Ayan. Hindi po talaga. Kung saan talaga tayo mumakit ng bundok. Talagang hinahangak. Hello. Wata ka kawang tubig? Butong?
Butong.
Meron kaming natural water, which is yung butong. And of course, it's me, Emmer. Yung babaeng banana. Ayan. Look at the view. The verdant hill. We are actually on the top of the world.
So for today's video,
nasa lungsod. Ayan. We are very near na sa top. Tapos dun tayo kakain sa may ano, bahay kubo na ginawa ni ano ng Batang Gala. And kanina pa nandoon sila Ate Charing, talagang napakabilis talang nakaakyat. And ako yung naiwan dito, my gosh. Pero I'm loving the view. Look at the view! Hello, Mang Tapon! Ay, dilid eh. Ayan, go! Kailangan pa namin umakyat dito para makapunta doon sa sinasabi nilang bahay kubo. Day, palihog ko. Alright. Ayan. So, ayan, dahan-dahan tayo. Kasi matirik na kailangan natin umakyat. At ayan. Kinakailangan talaga nakasapatos tayo para hindi tayo ma-slide. Ayan. Hi, Ate Ling! And I'm here! Ayan. So, finally, nandito na tayo.
Yeah,
ganda. Look at the place! Wow!
Laklarong, nagkikugmangguna nito.
Yes. Tapos, nandoon yung bahay nila. Iyan ang lupain nila. Ayan. Ayan. Kikita nyo, napakalawak. So ngayon, papunta na kami doon sa baba. At nandoon na sila, nauna na. Ito po yung daan dito. Malaba to. So ayan, nandoon po si Jane. Jane, ako na ang nabi. Kay Bugat, Rabana. Abi nabi. Kasi malakas, oy. Akin na yan. Akin na.
Dalalan ko lang to kasi mabigat.
Masa may mabigat, oy. Ibutang na nadira.
Ikaw na lang ako.
Yeah. Oh, sige, go. Kita na lang doon, ha? Ika take over. So, ito po yung daan. Mas mabuti na yung ano, papuntang baba kaysa papuntang taas. Kasi talagang yung papuntang taas is napaka-tiring. And at the same time, pag ano na, pag dasa, tapos ka nang pumunta sa tuktok, and then yung pababa is kabisado muna. Parang okay-okay na siya. Tapos hindi na siya masyadong nakakapagod. So, ayan yung place. Talagang napakaganda. Overlooking. So, ayan. Hindi ko na naipakita yung pagkain namin kasi, ano, nag-live kasi ako. So, I take the chance na lang na mag-live. So, ayun. Kung nakita nyo yung, ano, yung place. Talagang napakaganda, no? This is my first time to be here sa place nila, Paul. Kasi doon lang kami sa baba nila, doon sa lupain nila. And then, near sa kanilang lupain is merong ano, bulubundukin. Tapos, sa babaw, sa tuktok, is merong parang rest house. Murang hideout lang. Parang doon mag-relax. Tapos makikita mo yung view. Talagang napaka-ganda, bulubundukin. Tapos green, nature-friendly, and everything. Talagang marirelax kayo pag nasa tuktok kayo. Tapos yung simoy ng hangin, talagang napaka-ganda. And of course, with me, nasa likod is Jane. And of course, ano, yung kasama niya yung kanang mga friend. Si Shamu. Shama. Og si Shima. Casey?
I kiss
at si Shama. At si Mighty Mang TV na galing pa ng graduation.
Yeah.
Ayan. Asagi, dire?
Dari.
Dire?
Galing po ako ng graduation.
Umattend po siya ng graduation.
Okay, bye-bye. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Amping mo. So, ayan. Nandito na tayo. Malapit na tayo sa baba. So, nandito na tayo sa lupain nila. Ito na yung lupain nila. And, ayan. Dito na po yung lupain nila. Hanggang dito yung lupain nila. So, napakalawak talaga po. Ayan. Tapos may mga malunggay sila. Tapos si Doggy. Hello, Doggy. Ayan. So, ayan. Nasubaybayan na po natin yung kagandahan ng place dito sa place nila. Ano, Humawan Brothers or Humawan Siblings. Sabihin na lang natin. Kasi, ano, ayan yung Patanggala and of course, Ate Ling. And hindi lang dito sa place nila. Ayan. Yung place nila, of course, doon sa tuktok and makikita niyo talaga yung verdant hill and everything, the green nature. So, I hope you enjoyed this video and please don't forget to subscribe on my channel and like, comment, and share. And please don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you will be updated and every time I'll post my new video. And before I end this one, let's do a shout out. Shout out to Maricar Osho, Merly Calagio, Annie Abucado, Myrna Obeda, Lily and Friends TV, Charisa May Toquero, Sapulasa Puti, Gode Prince, Daryl Michael, Patricia Supilana, Cecil White from Las Vegas, Buena R. Frost, Kristen Joy Carillo, Lenny Freddy, Merly Calagio, Cindy Padilla, Raylan Ongkal, Bertud TV, Balilis Family, Frank Balili, Viola Kadungog, Flor Flores, Patty Stephens, Marisa Halagat, Amira Abina Sparkling, Mrs. Vlogger, Mr. and Mrs. Nesta, Paat from Malaysia, Mian Madi, Riza Mira, Lorna Maong, Santos Family, and Gulian Family. And for our next shoutout, please.